Now it was in November, and I never will forget the Palatine and the candy men at Oakey's houses met. Johnny the bellman, he was there a squinting round about, and he put 3 men at every house to turn the pitmen out.
What would I do if I had the power myself? I'd hang the 20 candy men and Johnny that carries the bell.
Then they moved from house to put things on the road, but mind they didn't hurt, the cells were lifting the heavy loads. Some would carry the poker out, the fending rather rake, and if they lifted to it once, it was a great mistake.
What would I do if I had the power myself? I'd hang the 20 candy men and Johnny that carries the bell.
Some of these dandy candy men was dressed up like a clown. Some had hats without a flipe and some without a crown. One was wearing a pair of bricks belonging to a boy. One leg was a sort of tweed and the other was corduroy.
What would I do if I had the power myself? I'd hang the 20 candy men and Johnny that carries the bell.
Next there comes the masters, and I hope that they have shame, depriving wives and families of a comfortable hymn. When they shift from where they live, I hope they can tell, along with the 20 candy men and Johnny that carries the bell.
What would I do if I had the power myself? I'd hang the 20 candy men and Johnny that carries the bell.
Aye, what would I do if I had the power myself?
I'd hang the 20 candy men and Johnny that carries the bell.